Hey guys, it's LPS Rainforest Flower here, and in today's video, I went to Valley Village and I found two LPS things. So yeah, I found two bags that have like LPS in them. There's one LPS in like accessories. So yeah, this is gonna be the first bag. This one's already open because this one already had a hole in it for some reason. I don't know why. Okay, so this one doesn't have many LPS accessories. So it has like this. I don't really know. I think it's from like Frozen or something. I'm gonna put that over here. Okay. And then it's like this roller skate shoe thing. I'm gonna take these out somehow. Ugh, that's so hard. I don't know. Really? Okay, I just dropped it. And I got this thing. It's really weird. I mean, it's like a person with like a cat tail. That's cool. And then there's like this high heel thing. This is like mostly Barbie stuff and some LPS stuff. So yeah, I don't play with Barbie. Here's another roller skate. Came with two. Came with this. This one goes down really fast. Yeah. There's a shotgun in here. This cake. I can use this for LPS. There's a minion that has no eyes. A shoe. Boot, whatever. It's like this spaghetti bowl. There's a plate of cookies. That's cool. Oh, I think this is for the minion. This could possibly go on LPS. Like, I'm not kidding. Let me see. It would work good for an LPS costume or something. Maybe not on this particular LPS, but it can work. Yeah. Came with another one of these. These two. This one's a lighter color than this one. I don't know if you guys can really see that, but it is. And then this shoe. This is actually LPS. Another thing that is also LPS is a toy. This cake. These two glasses. This skirt. It fits LPS, kind of. It works good on greyhounds, to be honest. this hairbrush. And then finally the LPS. This is all the stuff from the first lot. I'm gonna put that all together. Okay. Now for the second bag. Okay, so the first thing I'll get out is this, like, My Little Pony thing. It's cool. It's cool. This little table. I don't really know what this is supposed to be. Maybe I could use it as like a table or something. These are LPS lockers. I didn't actually notice this in the back. I've never had this before. It's really cool. Wow, I just dropped that. Okay, my bad. There's another one of these. I'm just wondering if this like somehow attaches. Oh, it does. That's cool. I don't know what it's used for, but it's probably used for something. This bag. It opens. This really creepy doll. This camera. I already have this camera. Tickets aren't in it, or I mean pictures. A nest. I forgot what these are for. I think they're for Hatchimals or something. This Pikachu thing. I don't really know. I don't know what that is. This thing. I forgot what video that's from. There's another one of these things. I don't know what these are for. There's like this thing. This is like a case or something, and you can like put LPS pencils or something in there. A hairbrush. A cowboy hat. Yeah, I just noticed this could go with this. Oh my gosh, guys. Is this a computer? It is! It's an LPS computer. I always wanted one of these. Even though I used to have one when I was younger. But, you know. I love these things. They're really cool. This bed thing. I don't know. And finally, a fridge. Oh. That's supposed to be Sprite. Okay. That's cool. This comes with a lot of accessories. That's really cool. It has like LPS stuff in it. Okay, yeah, it has a fridge. So this is the fridge. These are all the little things in it. This is tuna. This is like a little cupcake or something. food bowl. An acorn. This is like perfume or something, I don't know. And then this is Sprite. So yeah. This is all the stuff I got. This is from the lot I just opened. And then this is the other lot. This one, I thought it had a lot of stuff in it. Now that I look over here, there's a lot more. So yeah, this is all the stuff I got. And this is the one up, yes. It's authentic too. So yeah, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Please like the video. Push the notification button, tap it, whatever. And click that subscribe button. And if you want more videos like this, I don't know, just like say in the comments or something. I like all the comments, by the way. So if you comment anything, I will like the comment and I will heart it too. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching and bye.